personal log, Ambassador Spock. Stardate 57931.6. I will soon rendezvous with the USS Resolute for a mission of the utmost importance.
We'll be ready.
Engage.
Oh, das war schlecht, oder? Ich hätte einfach weiter drücken sollen, oder? Nach vorne. Ich hab mich manipuliert. Und ich habe einfach gefolgt. Konzentrier dich, Junge. Randa! Jawohl!
Shutting down.
Returning warp reactor to nominal output levels.
The Takan are running off reserve power now.
Die wertvollste Zeit.
I saw what you did. The sacrifice you made.
Radiation levels are spiking.
It's coming from the Cartabula. You must have damaged it. Didn't get it out before it fractured.
Nicht das schlechteste Resultat.
It's cracked, but we're still here. We didn't rip a hole in space itself. So, not the worst that could have happened.
That's great, but it's still a problem.
Three to beam back to the Resolute.
We can't lock on. Our transporters won't cut through the interference.
That's schlecht.
We can't stay here.
Na super.
We're not getting away in that thing.
There. Maybe I can use this to get us out of here. I don't know if it can get us back to the Resolute, but we have to get away from here. Everybody on!
Okay.
Radiation's lower here. It's still too high for us to stay on this ship.
This is good, but we can do better.
And soon, I hope.
We gotta get all the way to the Resolute.
That thing is down, but not out. We'll handle the stolen Federation ships, but you need to get a crippling shot on the Aphelion.
A direct hit to its bridge will bring it down.
It could take us real close, Captain. Skim the hull of that thing where it can't get a clear shot at us.
Or
I can weave us through the battle. And hope we don't get caught in the crossfire.
I don't want to get too close to that thing.
We can't take much more fire, Captain.
Handar can get us through it.
Du schaffst das.
Take us through the battle. Get us a clear shot on that bridge.
Aye, Captain.
Vertrau deiner Crew. Die schafft das.
In position for a shot at the bridge.
Photon torpedoes armed and ready.
Break off this attack, or I will be forced to eradicate you.
Du löscht überhaupt nichts mehr aus.
The Aphelion is still filling with lethal amounts of radiation, but it seems to be contained within the ship, for now at least.
What They have comrades on that ship, both living and waiting to be reborn. We're going to die in here if I don't care. We will never submit to your Federation. We are taking our rightful place as rulers over this galaxy.
Wir könnten helfen.
Radiation poisoning is a terrible way to go, but it doesn't have to be that way. We can render aid to your crew.
No. We've crossed the eons to get here. I won't stop now. Fire salvo!
Na, jetzt anbieten kann ich's nicht. Das ist schlecht.
Now the radiation is rising here too.
Targeting the Resolute?
I can't let you do that.
Doch. Fuck.
Get on.
Wo schickt er die jetzt hin?
Damn it. I can't hold on to it. I have to make manual adjustments to enhance the signal pattern. From here.
What do you mean?
Dass er nicht mit kann.
I'm not gonna make it out.
No way. We're all leaving together. We've been through too much to split up now. We don't leave people behind. Got it?
I'm really sorry, Neely. I'm not gonna be able to go with you. But I have to get you back. Please.
Send them will be stuck here. Give it to me, and I will save us, not them.
Stop it.
What's happening?
It's an internal struggle, and he's losing.
Not like this.
It's the Takan. In my head, it's trying to keep me from sending you back.
There has to be a way for you to...
There isn't.
The time is now.
Team has beamed back.
We're in position and ready to fire, Captain. Target their bridge.
Please, wait. Target the ship. Pummel it to space dust. Like we did to so many others who dared to confront the Takan Empire.
Fire.
Always.
Tja. Nicht mehr Carter, nur noch T'Kon.
All decks secure. We have the bioformed on board, fully contained.
The Starfleet ships under T'Kon control have signaled their surrender. Good work, Captain Rydick. Next time I need some backup, I'll know who to call. I trust you won't have a problem with that.
Thanks, Captain Riker. I owe you one.
Yes, you do. But who's keeping count?
Captain, we're being hailed.
It's
the Aphelion.
On screen.
The radiation. We won't last much longer in here. Please, we surrender. We need your help. Please, people, support your ship.
I know what they've done, Captain. We can't let them die.
Genau
so enemies
ist das.
Today. But who knows what they could become.
You already offered help and they turned you down. Tried to destroy us.
Nein, nur einer hat abgelehnt und hat für alle anderen gesprochen.
This is the fate they've chosen. Leave them where they are.
You can't do that.
We don't have much time. We submit.
Evakuieren.
I can say, please, we don't want to die.
This is what separates us from them. The fact that we can make a gesture of peace even after all our conflict. Set up containment fields in the docking bay and beam the T'Kon there. Crew of the Aphelion, shut down all systems. Lower your defenses and prepare to be transported.
Thank you.
Ausklang.
Hey,
Er ist T'Kon.
My first order of business will be to help reestablish the Hotari government and resume peace talks, genuine talks, with the Illidians.
And after that?
Who knows? I know I don't want to be queen. There's so much good I could do with just a fraction of your medical technology if I could bring it to my people. But I also want to see what else is out there. Maybe there's even a place for me in Starfleet. It would be hard to stay on Hotari forever. Not with all there is to experience, to learn. My devotion to my people doesn't mean I don't want to explore all the galaxy has to offer.
There are many ways to help your people, and healing them is a very noble way to do so. I'll see to it that Starfleet sends a medical ship to share knowledge and technology, as long as you'll be there to spearhead their efforts.
I'll gladly accept those terms. But there are pressing matters we must attend to before any of that. I can't thank you enough for all you've done.
Ebenso.
I'll see you again.
Starfleet has granted me the privilege of conferring this upon you. Though I'm sure Captain Solano would rather have been the one offering this. You have acted dutifully and bravely through trying circumstances. I grant you the official rank of Captain. I believe a great many wonders lie ahead for you, Jara Rydick. There appears to be nothing that can stand in your way.
Live long and prosper.
Peace and long life.
Victory. Peace. These things never come without a cost.
Oh yeah.
For some, it requires putting aside centuries of enmity. For others, it takes facing complicated losses.
To Carter. How do you say goodbye to someone who isn't really gone? I thought I knew how to leave the past behind, but I've learned a thing or two.
And for too many, they had to pay the ultimate price. In time, history may forget their sacrifices, but those of us who were there never will. All hands honor the dead. Captain Solano used to say that nothing ever stays the same. Entropy. It's the nature of the universe. As such, the crew of a starship can never stay the same. But while entropy says that order inevitably gives way to chaos, this crew has only grown stronger. More cohesive and coherent. Bound by our shared struggles. And working together, helping each other, we're able to do more than we'd ever imagined. Some of our differences couldn't be resolved, but perhaps that too can change in time. Engage. Space, the final frontier. As we take our next steps into the unknown, the greatest insights that lie ahead are what we learn about each other. We might even surprise ourselves. And no matter what threats we may come upon, or mysteries we face, we will not be shaken. We are stronger together. We are steadfast in our purpose. We are Resolute.
Und damit sind wir am Ende angekommen. Star Trek Resurgence auf der guten Resolut. Und ja, wie immer, es bei Star Trek halt nun mal so ist, irgendwo Opfer wird es immer geben. Es gab auch relativ viele eigentlich. Muss ich mal so sagen. Ich weiß gar nicht, wenn ich nicht alles noch hätte in irgendeiner Form retten können. Bin ich mir gar nicht so sicher. Da es ja relativ viele Entscheidungen und Möglichkeiten gab. Aber ich fand, es lief, naja, gut ist jetzt übertrieben gesagt, aber der Situation entsprechend, sagen wir es so. Und ja, das übliche Gerede, Über das Spiel. Ich muss sagen, Geschichte, Aufmachung und alles drum und dran. Oh. Da fiel der Energy Drink. Zum Glück war die Dose leer. Na gut. Das Spiel ist fantastisch. Die Geschichte ist gut. Es ist auch gut inszeniert und so weiter und so fort. Gab jetzt eigentlich auch keine Entscheidungen, die jetzt nicht gepasst hätten. Wie das halt gerne mal so ist. Oder auch die Quicktime-Events waren in Ordnung. Die haben auch ganz gut funktioniert. Das Schießen war scheiße. Also das Schießen war richtig mies. Aus der Deckung rausschießen war richtig mies. Also das könnte um einiges besser. Aber ist eigentlich nicht schlimm. Das, naja, na doch, das kann. Es darf schon besser. Es ist doch schlimm. Das hat mich echt ein bisschen genervt, das Schießen. Aus der Deckung raus. Das war mies. Aber ansonsten kann man nichts dagegen sagen. Es war auch recht umfangreich. Es war soweit actiongeladen. Es hat sich echt gut gespielt. Also ich kann es nur empfehlen. Ich habe leider schon wieder vergessen, wie viel es gekostet hat. Aber ich habe jetzt nicht im Hinterkopf, dass mir das jetzt zu teuer wäre für das, was es geboten hat. Ich bin rundum zufrieden, bis aufs Schießen. Ja. Mehr gibt's auch dazu nicht zu sagen. Es war mal wieder eine gute Wahl, die ich getroffen habe. Und jetzt muss ich erstmal schauen, wie es weitergeht mit dem Star Trek Sonntag. Ich hoffe, ich finde da noch was Sinnvolles. Dass wir den weiter beibehalten können. Na gut. Dann würde ich mal sagen, ich danke vielmals fürs Zuschauen, dabei sein bei dem gesamten Let's Play. Und ja, bei einem anderen wird es weitergehen. Ob nun zum Star Trek Sonntag oder all den anderen Let's Plays, die so vor sich hinlaufen. Nun, dann kann ich mich nochmal herzlichst bedanken für die Teilnahme und ja, hoffen wir auf ein weiteres Abenteuer in Zukunft. Dann nochmal vielen Dank, bis dann und ciao, ciao.
You to do the right thing. The fate of the negotiations, the interests of the Federation, and the prospect for peace may very well depend on it.
PlayStation.